Millennials were the largest group of home buyers for the fourth consecutive year, according to the National Association of Realtors. Icon Images/Getty Images. Millennials were the largest group of home buyers for the fourth consecutive year, according to the National Association of Realtors. Just a few years ago, many car dealers and home builders were worried that millennials would forever want to be urban hipsters, uninterested in buying cars or homes. But now, as millennials get older and richer, more of them are buying SUVs to drive to their suburban homes. The National Association of Realtors 2017 Home Buyer and Seller Generational Trends study found that millennials were the largest group of home buyers for the fourth consecutive year. Zillow's chief economist, Svenja Udell, says that for millennials, growing older is beginning to mean buying a house in the suburbs. Loading, the Great Recession acted as a pause button for many choices that Udell says millennials were already going to be slow to make. We're seeing that the age at which women have kids has also gone up. And so instead of having children in their late 20s, you might start having kids when you're in your early 30s at this point, she says. Generationally speaking, the stereotype of millennials as urbanites falls flat when it comes to home ownership. The Zillow 2016 Consumer Housing Trends report found that 47% of millennial homeowners live in the suburbs, with 33% settling in an urban setting and 20% opting for a rural area. Millennial home buyers do wait longer to buy a first home than did previous generations. But they are skipping the traditional starter home and buying larger homes that were previously considered the norm for move-up buyers. And how are millennials navigating the suburbs? With SUVs, according to several recent studies,